So if you didn't know, in this last round, I'll explain what's going on. This is the ribbing for a sock. That's my cast-on tail that calls this beginning of round. This is my last round. I have 16 cast onto each needle. Sixteen, 32, 64 stitches all the way around. And to make the ribbing, I like to start off with a purl. I don't purl normally. I purl scotwise. So, to me, that's purl one. It's a purl two. I'm changing my string to the back side of the needle, and I'm going to knit one, knit two. I'm throwing my yarn to the front so I can pick it up. Otherwise, it'll pick up a weird extra stitch. And you purl one, purl two, throw your yarn to the back, knit one, knit two, throw your yarn to the front, purl one, purl two, yarn to the back, knit one, knit two, yarn to the front, purl one, sometimes you gotta fight it, purl two, yarn to the back, knit one, knit two, our round is set. I want to get to 3 inches, and then I'll do a 3-inch leg, giving me a 3-inch cuff altogether. You should be a little bit more than two. So, it's usually about a 16th, so we'll need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. 6 more rows, and we got this. And we'll go all the way to here with the cuff to make the heel down there. Anyway, it's peaceful.